we've always loved horror. It's just that horror hasn't always loved us.
Black people play a particular role in horror films.
First, we weren't in it. We were played by white people.
Yeah.
We went from maids to pimps and hoes.
If there was somebody black, they would be the first to die.
Black films hold a mirror up to society, but at the same time give an audience an escape.
The name is Black.
One fellow said to me, you were directing before it was legal.
You can be the boss down there. I'm boss up here.
Yes, that's history.
We've shifted from being the focal point of the fear to being the heroes.
This would be unheard of 25 years ago.
If we can use what we've experienced, we can tell stories that people have never seen before.